and welcome to St. Peter's here at Belton. Well, I hope you can enjoy not a recital today, but a sort of a concert. Bits of this and bits of that and bits of anything that can throw in as well. Well, lovely to see so many people here. We're also streaming at the same time, so I don't know if it's being broadcasted or what, but anyway, I know I'm going to play the old few lovely people. As I said, but we're going to start off with no hymns at the moment, but possibly a march under the double eagle, all right? And then the first hymn happens to be, I don't, but I put the list, a shocking list, happens to be the next one to make them. There'll be crowning with many crowns, okay? If you like to shorten the singing, if you do the first and the last, I'm going to sing along with it, all right? And I hope you enjoy it. Thank you. That'll cover up the mistakes. What do you think of it so far? Good. Right, well, nobody's left at the moment. Okay. So here we go, the first and the last one, the crown with many crowns.
Oh. Well, thank you very much. I enjoy that. Beautiful singing.
I thought it was quite true. I thought it was back home in Wales, you see. Lovely bit of Welsh singing.
Lovely bit.
Okay, and actually this time now it's going to be a Welsh in tune. I don't know if you have it in this group of hymn book, and it's the lovely Callum Lamb.
Problem with it, one thing.
Well, carry on.
You sort that out. To hell with it. I'm too earth with it.
Thank you.
say the up and down are something beautiful, isn't it? Can I pop you on again?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay. The next one is a friend of mine, well, they're all my friends. Heidi Cooper, she's a great. She asked what I play. What a friend we have in Jesus. Cathedral. Now actually, with some of these reeds I can actually make it sound like a very good bagpipes if I need, but this is called the Highland Cathedral. It's surprising what you can get out of these organs, isn't it? You know, just a couple of bits and pieces, odds and sods, they call them here. Right. Everybody happy?
Yeah.
Oh, thank heavens for that. Great to come to the right place. Yeah. Unfortunately, they've only given me a glass of water up here. I thought this was going to be a nice gin and tonic, but never mind. These are warm. It could be communion wine, could it? Oh, I have a request for the line one to love divine, all right? Okay. Gentle is time, and it's called Morning Has Broken. So I don't know if you have this in the hymn book, I don't know. May do. Oh, do you sing it? Is it all see? Bless you. I thought, oh good God, I'm on my way to heaven already. When you're playing this stuff in here, don't you have people to heaven, I'll be honest. But it does say make a joyful noise to the Lord. So I hope he's enjoying it. Anyway.
Thank you.
ordinary person is going to follow the famous nun's chords. So here we go. I'm sure one or two people could sing along with this.
If you don't know the words, just make them up. You know,
do they know that walking in church that they don't know the words at funeral service? Blah, blah, blah.
Don't hear anything like that, do you? What a disappointment, good gosh. Gone blah blah blah, you know, as I said, it's honestly, it's lovely. Big hand for Kathy Gray up here, beautiful. I think we got two shots of the team, you don't have to pay for that. Right. So, are you still enjoying it, are you?
Yeah.
Certainly, this is entertainment rather than the conventional stuff that's played on the organ. I didn't do that in the restaurant, thank goodness. This is what I should have done in the restaurant. That's certainly clear place. I'm certainly keeping off that one. It's quite fierce, isn't it? This the trombone on the trombone they call it, yeah. This time it's called the Channel of Your Peace.
Thank you.
Thank you.